checking up on the sunspot. It's pretty covered up there. Some in the middle. Some more or less at the 10 o'clock position. It's really windy as well, so please bear with me. It's a manual focus. And I've put the ISO to 100, really low, the lowest. This is with the Hoya Pro Nd1000 filter. You can see them there in the middle. Let's zoom in a bit more. There's those there, and those there in the middle. Now we can see them all together. Those are the ones that I've spotted anyway for now. When I dehaze the picks, sometimes a few more do come up. Really picked up. Let's have a little look around. Just those. I'm going to show you the mess. That just passed right from there. Yeah, check out the cameras. What a mess there. Look at that. Well, that's it. This is why the spots are not so visible, you see. Here comes the wind again. Looks like there's some on the top as well. Up there. Yeah, look at that. I'm going to leave it there.